I am Baijit Droni. Today's tutorial is how to uninstall Oracle Database 11z from Windows 10 64-bit. I am doing uninstall from Windows 10 64-bit, but those who have 32-bit, don't worry. The same way you can uninstall Oracle Database from Windows 10 32-bit version. Let's see how to uninstall Oracle Database 11z from Windows 10. First step, delete the environment variable. If you have plan to reinstall the Oracle database without error, so must delete the environment variable so the install is smooth. First, right click on your this PC, click on properties, click advanced system settings, click environment variables. Here are two variables, user variables and system variables. Choose the system variables and find out the variable path and double click on it. Select the Oracle variable path and delete. This is here. Delete. Okay. Already the first step is complete. The second step is delete the registries of Oracle Database 11z. This step is very crucial. You have to be careful to delete these registries. To open the registries, write regedit on the run window. REGEDIT, regedit. Okay. Here we are. We will delete two registries. One is Oracle Database Software and another is all those services. To delete the registries, go to ASCII local machine. Go to system, go to system subdirectory, go to current control set, services, all Oracle service will delete. Oracle O. Delete all the services. All Oracle services is deleted. Again, go to ASCII local machine. go to system again, go to /key_local_machine, go to the folder software, find the software Oracle and delete it. It's done. To complete this process, must restart the computer. I will come back immediately to restart my computer. After restarting my computer, we will complete the step 3. Step 3 is delete the Oracle home. Go to this PC, app, it's my home, delete. It will take some time. The third step is delete the Oracle home. This PC, Oracle home, delete the app. It will consume sometimes. We will back immediate. I already deleted the Oracle home. Now go to the program file. Delete Oracle. It's completed. Now find out the Oracle folder, start menus Oracle folder, and delete it. Now your PC is completely uninstalled from Oracle Database 11g, and you can easily install Oracle 11g on this PC. Thank you so much for watching the video.